That guy won't be going home to his kids.